So I made it back down here with my rods again. I only brought two with me this time. I didn't bring the ultralight. Also, got the microphone a little bit further away from the camera as I'm falling through this rock pile. And I'm gonna go ahead and get set up. But like I did the other day, I want to put a stick down for my rods to rest against. That way I'm not scratching them up or my line's dragging on a stick instead of it dragging on a rock. Just to help out with future things.
Last one.
nice carp right there. Put up a good fight. Well, after 50 something minutes there, finally got a nice carp. That was a great one. Came in on the corn rod. Gonna get it rigged back up, get it back out there and see if we can't get another one. And I forgot my net today.
Another one.
Look at that monster. Thick, fat one. Woo! That was a big carp. another big fat giant carp. I just love the way they fight and pull. That's a big girl right there. Big fatty. Probably 26 inches or so. I think that one weighed probably about 10 pounds, maybe a little more. Start bringing my scale with me. spit the hook. This one was swimming with it. It's trying to stay deep and over in the current. Feeling some drag on me. Another nice big fatty, look at that. Big old carp. The water in front of me here is about 8 feet deep, so there's like no chance of that fish hitting bottom or anything when I put it back. So I just send them back like torpedoes. I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everybody that's watched, liked, subscribed, and shared my videos. It's making my channel grow a little bit and more viewers, which is nice to see, and more subscribers. Thank you. a nice carp. This will be the last one for today. Thank you guys for joining me, liking and subscribing.
Party on.
Woo! That was a good one.